from point of view of the slowdown, the budget talks of a very large expenditure and has not cut down any expenditure that they propose to do, which augurs well for the slowdown, because it will put money in the hands of the people that will then spend it and hopefully help to bring back demand. However, because the GST is a separate council now, what exactly will be the GST rate structure and what exactly would be the revenues coming from GST were not announced. So to that extent, we don't know how the receipts for this required expenditure that we are talking about would come about. The expenditure on infrastructure, which was to be about 100 lakh crores in 5 years, has not been reduced, and I think that augurs well for infrastructure. They've also talked about various tax things, the most important being the dividend distribution tax. The removal of dividend distribution tax will bring a relief to a number of middle-income shareholders who would pay according to their slab on the dividend. And the repeated tax that was there as a result of dividend distribution at every stage, that has gone away. So I think to that extent, this will leave more money in the hands of the shareholder than it did before. But having said that, it has a very wide expenditure on welfare, what they call the caring, and on infrastructure. And to that extent, the demand would get helped. But what it still lacked, because that component is now outside this budget, which is the GST, how this receipts will come about to meet these huge expenditures that have been planned is a bit missing, and would be nice, perhaps a deeper reading of this, and then the next immediate GST Council meeting, finalizing and changing some rates, we will come to know how exactly all this will tally. But then GST is also work in progress, so for a few days we will have to live with how it goes on. So this is what I feel about the budget. It will help the demand because it kept the expenditure going. On the other hand, we are not clear about how those receipts for that expenditure will be met. And the big change in the dividend distribution tax will have a very good impact on leaving money in the hands of the shareholder to decide his investment.